My love, you have asked that we write our own vows, and I cautiously agreed. Despite the fact that expressing feelings and speaking to crowds are not two of my favorite hobbies. But I think this is a good representation of the dynamics in our relationship. You managed to push me just the right amount out of my comfort zone, to come out of my shell and experience the beautiful and exciting moments in life. You walked into my life, a girl whose world had been turned upside down, yet carried herself in a way that no one would know.
Take a lot more to sink our love now.
When we met, I was going through the toughest storm, one that felt formidable and incessant. But the moment you entered my life, you brought with you such an innate sense of peace. You are my lighthouse in the storm. My safe haven. You are the quiet, unwavering strength when I need it most. The gentle hand on my knee in reassurance. The constant in my world of chaos.
But she's a voice I can't ignore. If the waves keep coming, yeah, the boat's gone.
I was a boy in college with no real idea of what I wanted in life. But you, my dear, were a bit different. You had a plan and goals for life, and understanding that you must seize opportunities and appreciate life's best moments. And that is exactly what you have done. All along the way, I followed, falling in love with this beautiful and ambitious woman who helped me to start appreciating the beautiful, precious little moments in life. I couldn't be more proud of the person you are or the fact that I get to stand next to you. What I want is this life with you.
It's gonna take a lot more. Yeah, it's gonna take a lot.
These past 9 years, you have been the greatest partner I could have ever asked for. You have given me room to grieve without judgment or impatience. You have allowed me to grow as an individual and encourage me to be my best self. You have prioritized me in our relationship over all else and have made me feel deeply loved and appreciated. You have made me laugh harder than anyone and brought my life true joy. You have mended my heart when I thought it irreparable.
Anna Rose, I promise to be ambitious in our life, to not get complacent, but to help us achieve success, happiness, and fulfillment. I promise to be there on the sad days, the tough days. I promise to be there when life seems so stressful, to hold you, to make sure that you eat, tell you that you are pretty and a badass. I promise to love you unconditionally, to hold your hand as we navigate life's biggest challenges as well as its greatest moments. I couldn't be happier now, knowing that I am yours, and you are mine, always.
I vow to be your partner in all things, to be completely committed to you and the life we have built together, to say the things that you may not want to hear, but need to. I vow to support your hopes and dreams and encourage your individual growth. I vow to be stubborn and dig my heels in way too often, but to compromise on the important things. I vow to make you laugh hard and often, even if it's at my own expense. I vow to love you deeply and unconditionally every day. And most importantly, I vow to be your safe haven when the storms of life hit, to be your peace, your constant in the chaos, your home, always.
You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow, no matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best.
It is the most wonderful privilege and honor of my life to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
I'm looking for a